A coroner says a woman found dead in her downtown apartment was stabbed to death. Police found 49-year-old Gina Leslie when they went to her apartment in the Rio Grande Lofts on a welfare call. It appears Leslie had moved to Denver recently. Denver police tell us they do not have any suspects.